All you have to do is stand up and train. Thank you. belongs to him. Isn't that right? Give him his due praise. When I looked up and I saw, I didn't even know you was here, Sister Tamina. But just when I looked up and saw my sister, that ought to make us want to praise God all the more. Hallelujah. You know, you could have stayed home with your daughter or at the hospital with your... But you came and to give God some praise. For that alone, we give God the praise for what he's done this week. Hallelujah, he's a good God. He's good all the time. And all the time, the God that I serve. I was just waiting on a dancer, but evidently we're not going to have no dancer today. Oh, glory be to God. Ain't God good? All the time. Now, another day is the fifth Sunday. Amen. We got our little preacher is back there in the back. And she got sick this week. Amen. But that's all right. I said, I'm going to start it. And you can finish it. That's all right. We're going to do what we know to do. And that's to preach the word of God. Is everybody in here on one accord? Amen. It's all about him today. It's not about the young adults. It's not about nobody else. It's not about... If you come to lift his name up today, somebody say yes. Somebody say yes. Somebody say yes. Hallelujah. Give me another song, baby, and I'll be ready for you. All the praise belong to them. Somebody need to get on the good foot. I feel y'all with that. Y'all in the house. Y'all ready to praise God. I like that when you come in and everybody's on one accord. Thanks be to God that gives us the victory. God, even the children are praising God. I said God is bringing some that's been sick, some that's been out. It's still some out, but thanks be to God, he's restoring your health and in mind and our strength. To God be the glory. Hallelujah.
This world has heard of the sweetest. Where the streets start playing.
Come on, come on, get your praise up.
And I've seen it.
Here it is, God.
The streets start playing. Singing up the city, give me the sound.
Thank you.
Oh, we bless your name, God. We bless your name. Hallelujah, God. Thank you, Jesus, for what you've already done. Hallelujah. And what you're going to do. Isn't that right? Thank you, Jesus. Give your name to praise. Hallelujah. My soul is exceedingly joyful for what the Lord is doing. Hallelujah. And you can see it with your natural eye. He's moving in the land. Oh, God. We thank the Lord. Oh, bless his name. Glory be to God. Oh, Jesus. Hallelujah. Glory be to God. Just trying to. Hallelujah. Let you gather yourself. Amen. Glory be to God. Thank you, Lord. God is good all the time. And all the time, the God that we serve, he's good to us. He's sweet. Sweeter than the honey in the honeycomb. And I thank God today. Hallelujah. Oh, glory be to God. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. It's all right. Yes. Yes. Just go ahead. Yes, Lord. Yes, Jesus. Hallelujah, God.
With how the Spirit of the Lord is
moving this morning. I didn't intend to preach today. I was just going to rest. I wasn't going to say anything because I knew it was young enough and they were going to be in charge and preach the word. But the Bible said be ready at all times. Isn't that right? And I'm ready to preach the word of God anytime. Hallelujah. Because the word of God lives deep in my heart. For those of you, you don't have to stand or anything. I'm just going to read from the 6th chapter of Galatians. Hallelujah. Glory be to God. And I'm going to come, Kabina, from the 9th verse. And I want you to hear this. Paul is saying, let us not become weary in doing good. Some of yours might say, well, do it. For at the proper time, we will reap a harvest if we do not give up. Therefore, as we have opportunity, let us do good to all people. Especially, help somebody tell your neighbor, especially. To those who belong to the family of believers. Be careful how you treat the believer. But I want to talk to you just for a second. Hallelujah. For 5 minutes. I only got a 5 minutes pass out. Proper time. Paul said, for at the proper time, the right time, we will reap. That means reaping. A harvest. If we do not give up in doing good deeds. Hallelujah. Don't get weary. As I look, this has been an eventful week. A lot of what we say bad stuff has happened. A lot of people are sick. A lot of families are going through. Some don't even have groceries on their table. If you're not out there in the community knowing that this is going on, you don't know. That's why you look funny when I say some of these things. But when you out there with the saints of God, you know what's going on. And this is going on in a household of faith. But the Bible said, don't get weary when all of this stuff start happening around you. Hallelujah. When it looks like things is going down, God said, don't get weary when it looks like it's going down the stream. On the throne. As long as God is on the throne, he's going to take care of his own. Isn't that right? Oh, you might have a bump here and a bump there. That's lies. Hallelujah. The pressures of life, that is life. But if you hold on to God's unchanging hand, don't get weary. Don't, in other words, what Paul is telling the believers, he's not talking to the world, he's talking to the believers. Don't lose heart. Because when you least expect it, God will come through for you. Can I get a witness? Oh, glory be to God. Let us not become weary in doing good, for at the proper time. The Bible tells us in Ecclesiastes, there's a time for everything. There's a season for everything under the sun. Hallelujah. There's a time for what you go through. When you're going through and you're wondering why you're going through, there's a time. But the Bible said, if you faint not, if you don't get weary and throw in the towel and throw your hands up and say it's too hard, somebody. Oh yeah, I feel a hindering, or trying to be a hindering spirit, but you can't hinder this word. Oh, believe not, you can't hinder the word. Go, because the word is unhindered. It goes out unhindered. And when the word goes out, God said, I'll go with it. God at the right proper time, I'll come and see about you. Hallelujah. The proper time. The right time. Hallelujah. Your time is not my time. And my time is not your time. So wait on the Lord and be of a good courage. Hallelujah. Those that wait on the Lord shall do what? Shall renew your strength. You shall mount up wings like the eagle and run and not get weary. Walk and never faint. Wait on the Lord. Hallelujah. He will give you strength. Glory be to God. I'm waiting on my girl to come on. Tell her to come on in. Glory be to God. Have the proper time. Hallelujah. Some people feel like, oh, I go through, ain't nobody going through like me. Everybody's going through. They just don't complain all the time like you do. Can I get a witness? Hallelujah. Most people, when they go through stuff, they don't know how to handle it. Got your microphone. But praise be to God. At the proper time. Yeah. At the right time. Yeah. When God says so, he's going to come to see about you.
The Lord wants his people to know today that's right on time and lined up with the message I have for you. Today we was going to do Psalms 30 and 5. That weeping may endure for the night, but joy comes in the morning. How long until that morning? How long until your proper time? I don't know, but I want you to know today, hold on just a little while longer. I know it may seem rough right now, and it's always the darkest before that day. But just keep pushing. Don't give up. Don't look back. Don't be dismayed. Hang on for the proper time. The proper time is at hand. And it's only a trip to get you distracted and sidetracked. Fix your eyes up on the hill. From which cometh your help. I just want you to know today, be encouraged. Hang on just a little while longer. The time is here. Don't you dare throw in the towel. You've come too far. Don't you look back. You just keep pushing. It's only a test. It's only a trick. When he has called you, he qualifies you. You to be encouraged today. Steadfast. Be strong. Standing in the face of the enemy. He thinks that he's won. But we know the good book. We know how it is. I want you to know today, don't give up. Don't you dare give up. What I had for you was, it is not just fight night. You know people pay that pay-per-view for fight night. It ain't fight night. It's fight time. So what you gotta do is, you better be ready to get in that ring. And I'm telling you, some of us, we've been in this ring for a little while now. And I'm telling you, the devil has thrown some of his best combos. We ain't got enough sense to throw in the towel. He came for you. He done messed around. And when your parents left, he thought, oh, I got him. Keep pushing. When your daddy went on to be with Jesus, oh, I got him. Keep pushing. When your mama went on to be with Jesus, oh, I got him. You keep pushing. You might get down on your knees sometimes. Some of you have had to bury your spouses. Keep pushing. Some of you have carried children and never got to hear them cry on this side. Keep pushing.
humble, son. Oh, it's humbling. It's humbling, son. Amen. We sit down and preach. Isn't that right? Sit down and preach. Ain't got nothing to do with that voice. Sit down. Oh, you know God's going to give the increase. Hallelujah. When you get up off of your sick bed and make your way to the house. Hallelujah. God is giving the increase right now. I thank you. Hallelujah. I thank you. Good. We had to turn off the Facebook. We couldn't have it on her. Amen. Praise be to God. So to God be the glory. Some things Facebook don't need to see. They done seen enough. Isn't that right? Oh, glory. So we thank God. We thank God. I feel like the Spirit of the Lord has had his way here today. Amen. Glory be to God. Amen. I feel like you came in here with the right spirit. Amen. And God will bless you. Hallelujah. We're going to continue to pray for you, Sister Kabina.
Amen.
And Ray. Hallelujah. Glory be. We're going to continue to lift them up. Amen. The devil thought he had it. But God said no. Oh, yeah. God said no. Amen. And that's why you ought to be praising God. Don't know if they're going to live to see tomorrow, and God wakes them up. Amen. Hallelujah. Our things, it's a small thing. A lot of times what we're going through is a molehill and we make it out of a mountain. But when things come down and you know it's God, you ought to give him praise. Hallelujah. Thank God. Amen. But before we turn it off, anybody that needs prayer, amen, we already, all week long, we've been praying for her. We believe in God. I believe everybody has sent up a prayer for her. Amen. But if you need prayer, amen, we're going to ask you to come on. Amen. And the ministers are going to pray for you. Glory be to God.